Hello everyone, today we will see a simple trick to write trigonometric ratio table without memorizing it. So first let us find out the values for sine theta. Okay, once we find out the values of sine theta, it's very easy for us to write the other ratios. Okay, it's a simple trick actually. Let's say I take 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Since we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 degrees here, we are taking these numbers. So start with 0. That's what you should remember. So once this is done, take square root of each number and divide it by 2. Done. Now find out the values of these things and write it for sine theta. Very simple. So square root of 0 is 0. 0 divided by any number gives you 0. So the value of sine 0 is 0. Okay. Then the next one is square root of 1 divided by 2. Square root of 1 is 1 only divided by 2. So there is nothing else to solve. You can just take it and write it here as 1 divided by 2. The next one, square root of 2 divided by 2. Square root of 2 divided by 2 can be written as square root of 2 into square root of 2. So now cancel square root of 2 in numerator and denominator. You get 1 divided by square root of 2. So that is the answer for this. Next number, square root of 3 divided by 2. So there is nothing to solve there. So just we can write it as square root of 3 divided by 2. The next number is square root of 4 divided by 2. That is square root of 4 is 2. 2 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. So you can write it as 1. So that is for 90 degree. Okay. So once that is over, it's very easy for us to write cos theta. Just you have to reverse the numbers. That is 1 square root of 3 divided by 2, 1 divided by root 2, 1 divided by 2 and 0. That's all. Let's write for tan theta. Tan theta is equals to sine theta divided by cos theta. So that's what we are going to do here. So for 0 degree, tan 0 degree is equals to 0 divided by 1. 0 divided by any number gives you 0. So tan 0 is equals to 0. Then tan 30 degree, for 30 degree, sin theta divided by cos theta is 1 by 2 divided by square root of 3 divided by 2. So how we will write this? 1 by 2 into reciprocal of that number. So 2 and 2 and gets cancelled. You get 1 divided by root 3. That's what we'll write here. 1 divided by root 3. The next number is for 60 degree. For 60 degree, how we'll write? Square root of 3 divided by 2 divided by 1 divided by 2. So how we'll write this? Square root of 3 divided by 2 into 2 divided by 1. So the denominator becomes reciprocal. So now when you cancel 2 and 2, you get square root of 3 divided by 1. So any number divided by 3 is the same number. So it is square root of 3. And the final one. Now for 90 degree, it is 1 divided by 0. Any number divided by 0, you cannot see the answer. There is no definition for it. So we can write it as not defined. So you have to write the same thing here. Not defined. Okay. Now writing the ratios for cosecant, secant and cot theta is very simple. Since we already know cosecant theta is equals to 1 by sine theta, that is reciprocal of sine theta, and secant theta is equals to 1 by cos theta, and cot theta is equals to 1 divided by tan theta. So sin theta, sin 0 is sin 0 degree is equals to 0 divided by 1. That's why we have written it as 0. Okay, therefore cosecant theta is equals to cosecant 0 degree is equals to just the reciprocal of this, right? So 1 divided by 0. If you have 0 in the denominator, you have to write it as not defined. So it is not defined. Okay. While writing cosecant theta, secant theta and cot theta, so you have already found when it is 0 given there. When it is 0 here, when you take the reciprocal, it becomes 1 by 0, so it is not defined. So wherever is 0 in sine, cos and tan, write all those things as not defined to make it easier. So cos 90 is 0 degree, therefore secant 90 is not defined since it is 1 by 0. Same way, tan 0 degree is equals to 0, which means cot 0 degree is not defined. Okay, now tan theta, tan 90 degree is not defined, we have written. Why we have written tan 90 as not defined? Since it was 1 divided by 0. Am I correct? Since it was 1 divided by 0, written it as not defined. Therefore, cot 90 degree, what happens? 0 divided by 1, which means 0. So this becomes 0. Okay. Other things, just the reciprocal. Here it is 1 by 2, therefore 2 by 1, which is 2 only. Here it is 1 by root 2, therefore 2 root 2 divided by 1, which is root 2. Here it is root 3 divided by 2, therefore 2 divided by root 3. Here it is 1. 1 divided by 1 gives you 1 only. For secant theta, same thing. 1 divided by 1, 1 only. Root 3 divided by 2 becomes 2 divided by root 3. 1 by root 2 becomes root 2 divided by 1. 1 by 2 becomes 2 by 1. 1 by root 3 becomes root 3 by 1. 1 by 1 becomes 1. Root 3 by 1 becomes 1 divided by root 3. That's all, friends. It's really easy to write this trigonometric ratio table for the special angles. Hope you will not memorize this again. Thank you.